Now this is going to be a disaster or a success. See if it floats. It's windy. Definitely floats. Let's see if we got it. Lock a GPS lock. Hello GPS. Shit. Damn it. Come on, show me a green GPS. Damn it. No GPS signal. See what we've got here. The water. All right. Nice.
Unstable as hell. Shit. This definitely works. It's pouring water. Splashing. Breaking connection. What the fuck? What's wrong? So much. What the fuck? I lost connection. Why? So close and so... Damn it, what the hell am I going to do now? Turn it off. I'll try with the cellular phone. Come on, come on. Damn you. We lost the signal, huh? Nice. Just fucking great. This Bebop is defective anyway. There's a dead bird in there. Fucking dead bird here. Okay, okay. Got it. Okay. Turn it off now. Got a lot of water. Straight. I think it's the first and the last. Come on. I don't recommend this. It's a little risky. And with effective people like this, it's even more risky. Come on. Through the footage, if there is any. Okay, there we go. Okay. I might as well try this.
finally done. The water molt. It's somehow a success. Sorry myself. Let's get the hell out of this. Here. Time to go, go. Missing nothing. Goodbye, that bird.
Seven days ago, I lost my cardboard sunshade on there, below that bridge. I left it, and let's see if it still's there after 7 days of rain, sun, night, whatever.
This burns. Shit, I almost fall. And here it is. It's fucking amazing. Amazing. 7 days left here, and this is intact. There's a few scratches on it. Maybe a bird or something. Okay, that's nice. Really nice.